Pandemic and homelessness rank among top issues for LA County Latinos, new survey says. Generally, Latinos are concerned about crime and racial discrimination, but not on board with defunding the police, according to the survey.